And another one, I know some of you will remember these days, Isaiah chapter 44, and I remember, you remember when there were just three TV stations? And blessedly they were off the air at 11 o'clock, with the national anthem and nobody on their knees. And, but you remember when either drank Coke or Pepsi?
Yeah.
Pepsi drink. I'm a Coke or I'm a Pepsi. Now, I preach and I teach, I don't challenge, but I'm going to give you a challenge. Go to the grocery store sometime, go to the soft drink aisle. Don't count how many kinds of soft drinks there are, don't count how many brands there are. Count how many kinds of Coca Cola.
Right. Yeah. Right.
You know, I'm a Baptist preacher, and so every time I have to go to the grocery shop, I go to the lost half grocery, don't make a lot of duty. I went to the grocery store aisle for soft drinks. I counted 24 kinds of Coca Cola. I mean, it said Coca Cola on the can. I mean, like regular Coke, Diet Coke, regular caffeine free Coke, Diet Caffeine Cherry Coke, Cherry Coke, Lime Coke,
Zero,
Rum and Coke. I think I bought that one. Coke Zero. I bought that. It was an empty can. 24 times. You that means you could have 7 people. That's a small number. You could have 7 people living in the same house. Everybody drinks Coke. And nobody drinks same thing.
Right.
Because of this and that. And then, same day, same study, you remember when you used either Colgate or Crest?
No, what?
In fact, that was something you did. Well, anyway, I went to go to the toothpaste aisle. And I counted, of all things, 24 different kinds of Crest. Not even brands, the same old Crest. Like Crest White, Green White, Cool White, Heroin White. It's all one. But you have the same 7 people in the same house. All different, different coats, but different kinds. All using Crest toothpaste. Here we talk today, there was a day we went going on, and it was seldom for the day. It's not going to say anything, but it did. But now you get these people who always say, well, you know, I worship this God, and you worship that God, and all kinds of different gods. And what we're talking about is, well, in fact, somebody told me this, in India, they have 300 million. And so I'm Here you go.